All right, so this weekend in Vegas, Hidden Valley Ranch, they're holding a bring-your-own bottle event on the Vegas Strip. It's a National Ranch Day. It's on Sunday. And so you could show up with any type of container, and they will fill it to the brim with ranch dressing.
Yep.
They had, like, wheelbarrows and stuff in their promotional picks.
And they claim there's literally no limit to what they'll fill.
Yeah, they're very loose on the requirements. Wow. They're like, they say basically if it's a container that you can fill and or carry, which, again, I think they would probably, I'm going to want to carry it. I want to, don't have to have, you know, a contraption I'm wheeling around.
Yeah, here it says bathtubs, baby pools, all fair game.
Nice.
Wow.
This is happening outside of the New York Hotel and Casino for 1 hour this Sunday.
I booked my room at New York.
Awesome.
It's going to be so sloppy out there.
I'm like, it's going to be a mess because you're going to fill up something and then what?
And just leave.
Just abandon it.
Well, here's my options,
Very
guys.
Wasteful, right, Greg?
Very.
I've only known about this for like 12 hours, so here's what I'm considering.
Yeah.
Number one, like, just a giant trash can with like a shoulder strap, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or number two, bring my, my mobile power washer that I have.
Right.
Fill that thing with ranch dressing and make it rain ranch.
That'll go over well.
Yeah. And then get arrested.
Or I could.
Or his ass kicked.
Right. One of the two. Or both.
Somebody gets covered in ranch.
Or destroy your power washer.
Well, I think the power washer is pretty tough.
You put pudding in it.
I had pudding mixture, a slurry.
No, that's true.
And so, or I could just go down, I could fill it up, go down the strip, and for people who desire to have a ranch topping on whatever they're eating.
Oh, just blast
it. Just blast it on there.
Just flavor blast.
Yeah. I got some ranch here. Yeah. How much? Oh, a 5 gallon bucket.
Free flavor blasting.
Oh.
In what capacity are they going to have the ranch? Are they going to have it in a tanker truck?
It's going to be the biggest
bottle of ranch dressing ever.
Well, no, the bottle is going to be up there for a couple of days because I'm actually going to be in Vegas as well, and I want to go see the
bottle. I think the bottle's up there starting today, I believe.
Yeah. And
I thought it was full.
Today.
I think that's a facade.
That's for show. There's no way they're going to leave it unrefrigerated.
In the sun. Yeah.
Yeah, so they'll just have some pumps or something behind, you know, tap style.
Actually, I mean, ranch dressing, it doesn't have to be refrigerated until it's open.
Yeah, what's the weather like?
I know. That's going to be.
Yeah.
That is very
tap
wasteful.
Tap that thing. I'm just thinking of the big mess in front of New York.
Oh, because even if everyone doesn't screw around like me, there will be spillage.
Of course there will be.
Well, when are you going?
I'm going to go Saturday afternoon, and then, like I said, I'll be there. I'll make sure I don't miss that line on Sunday.
I'm staying
at the hotel.
I'll go inspect the bottle, and I'll go see. And then I'll report to you.
See, what we won't do to bring you guys entertainment.
That's right.
So you have two trips to Vegas.
Just to fill something with ranch. It'd be great if you had like some beater car you didn't care about and you filled the gas tank.
That was... We were talking about that last night. They're like, well, just buy like a crappy... Or rent a car. Get the full damage waiver.
Oh my God.
Yeah, roll down the window.
I doubt that will apply.
Menace, when you're in Vegas, see where it is, because I doubt it's going to be easy to get a car to where they are.
No, it's going to be on... They do everything on that bridge.
The bridge,
right outside
probably.
Of New York.
By
New York.
The Statue of Liberty.
Yeah, that's every event they do outside New York. New York is on that bridge.
So yeah, we'll see. At the very least, it'll be a pressure washer full, maybe more.
So there's going to be just endless
update for you next week here on the Woody Show.
Tubs of ranch everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
A hot afternoon in Vegas.
Well, I guess no more gross than it normally is in Vegas.
Right.
Man, pretty cool.
that's bodily fluids. Yeah.
Right.
That's near
Better
the bridge where I saw that guy Joeing.
Right.
Like in public in the middle of the
right
afternoon.
Right there.
My big mission this weekend is to go to Shaq's Big Chicken that's on Facebook Watch.
Well, what are you going to Vegas for in the first place?
Justin Timberlake again, of course.
Here we go.